declare open the 4th World Conference on Women.
This is a community of more than 650 million women. Each person is different, but they're all pursuing their dreams. This is the path of fulfilling dreams. They will keep going, regardless of the challenges they face.
我在为大赛备战。我正在争取华东市场50%的占有率。我有自己塑建大棚了。我到现在开一家面粉店。
我正在创办一家互联网社交应用社区。我媳妇儿是村主任，大事小事都得靠她。我们在社区建立了托老所。
20年来，我为50000多个妈妈平安接生。
今天我太太88岁，希望她的生日一直这么好。我们走向世界，参与世界事务。Mothers,
wives, daughters, and sisters, they are the love around us. Partners, colleagues, rivals. And friends, they're part of our life. They're an essential power, driving China's development, and they're playing an increasingly important role. Each day, Chinese women are facing challenges and embracing the future together with their male counterparts. Building the Chinese dream. There are flowers as well as thorns ahead. There are hopes as well as challenges. But we will keep going. We provide better welfare for every woman in China. Stronger support and a bigger stage. Equality, peace, development. Change is happening. We stand with the women of the world.